Shalom, shalom. This is your brother Wasil Bey, and we are Sham Stoppers. I'd like to say we reserve all our United States constitutional rights, freedom of speech, and everything that rides with it. Title's video is called Like Mother, Like Son. Like Mother, Like Son, man. If this don't apply to you, don't get mad. You know what I mean? Frankly, I really don't give a fuck, because I'm going to tell you something. I'm not a mama's boy. I never was a mama's boy. I love my mom, you know. But us having a on-the-phone relationship every day and all that old shit, it ain't going down like that. You know what I'm talking about? I know it's a lot of guys out here letting their moms rule them and tell them what to do. You know what I mean? And they got relationships with their mama, and their mama run their affairs and shit like that. You know what I mean? My mama don't run shit. My daddy, I was raised by alpha males. I would not ever let a bitch pimp me. So you know what? My dad didn't pay child support. So what that means? I ain't paying no child support. That's what that means, because it's in my DNA. But I'm gonna play this video and I'm gonna break this shit down. I'm gonna go in. It's gonna hurt, and then I'm gonna come next with single mothers brainwash their children.
Who is it?
Ma, let me in. Ma, let me in. Is that you?
Yeah.
Ma? Ma? Are you there?
Yeah.
Hi. Hi, Ma. Hi. Hi. Listen, I need you to help me out, all right? I need you to give me some money. Okay? I need you to give me like $5, like $20, something like that, because I'm in some trouble. Ma? Do you hear me, Ma?
Yeah, I hear you. I can't help you.
Okay, listen. What you gotta do is give me some money, okay?
Jim, I can't do that.
Why not? Mom, you know I'm not gonna do anything with it. I need to go out of town for a little while, because I got into some trouble and I need some help with it. Okay, so you gotta give me some money, Mom. Can you hold my hand?
Yeah, Mom? I can hold your hand.
Mom, can you give me some money, please? Mom, can you give me some money, please? Stop fucking around!
I can't.
Mom, give me some fucking money, please! What are you doing? I'm your son!
I don't have any.
Mom, don't fuck around like this! Give me some money! Mom! Come on! Let me in the fucking door! Oh, God! Oh, fuck!
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's what's going on.
I need some money real bad. Oh, fuck.
Someone's breaking into my apartment. They have a knife.
You don't understand, Mom. You don't know what you're fucking doing to me? Mom, I'm in pain. How could you do this to your son, you bitch? You fucking bitch!
Stop it, Rick W.
I'll do anything. I'll be a good boy.
Stop, Rick W.
I'll be a good boy, Mom, if you let me in. Oh. Off me! Get off! Oh. Oh. You fucker! You're not going to do this. Fuck you!
What you think, fellas? Huh? What you think, fellas? Hmm? Rest in peace to my father, man. We used to smoke weed when I was, 21 years old? We used to smoke weed, man. I miss them days. I ain't start smoking until I got out the house. You know what I mean? Until I went to college or whatever. And, man, my mom didn't like that shit. Shit, we didn't give a fuck. I didn't give a fuck. I'm like, shit, my dad run everything, not you. But anyway, let's get to these mothers' boys. Number one, y'all need to go, hey, take some notes. Number one, mothers teaches him that a woman or that women are superior. You want to know why? Because when she find out about this child support shit, she said, you need to pay her. You need to go and pay her, give her that money. She need that money for those kids. But I thought women was liberated though. Number two, she teaches him to let a woman run the relationship. She teaches him to let a woman run the relationship. Real talk. Number three, teaches him how to love and honor and cherish her. You know what I mean? Number four, teaches him how to accept women with children. How to accept women with children. Coming from a single mother home, she gonna teach this dude how to take care of women with children. Number five, teaches him how to put her first. Right? Number six, teaches him how to give all his money to her. And we gonna elaborate on that. Because you got niggas out here promising these hoes everything. You know what I mean? And like I said, and these niggas get the end of the stick, right? And you try to help these niggas. And if the shit don't go through, they start acting like a bitch. I encounter that shit all the time. All the fucking time. And the reason why these hoes getting away with this murder is because these single moms raising these boys that way. Like punks and little faggots. Real talk. They just did a copyright claim on one of our videos. Simps galore. They not doing no copyright claims on these other niggas' videos because these other niggas ain't talking about no hoes because they was raised by their mamas. I wasn't raised by my mama. I was nurtured by my mama when I was little when my dad was out hustling. working. Then when I became 8 years old, that's when I got a lawnmower. My dad put my black ass to work. Cutting grass, doing all types of shit. I was a slave in my house. Then they took me to my grandma's house. I was even more a slave down there. See what I mean? No. Hell no. A woman cannot raise a man, because look what happened on this video. When a woman raises a man, he goes to jail. Because he going to get out of here and pull some emotional type shit. If he ain't got no role models, no male role models in his life. If you ain't got no male role models in your life, or if you ain't ever had none, you're going to be emotional. You a beta male. I was born an alpha. I thank the Almighty Creator for that. You know what I mean? And you know, it's a lot of guys out here that's jealous of that. But hey, man, the proof's in the pudding. That's why we so successful over here. Because this is not a mother-like-son camp. You know? Let me elaborate. Let me go to another number. Number 7, teaches him how to wash the dishes. Teaches him to wash the dishes. My bad. The mother's supposed to be teaching the daughters how to wash dishes. Not the son. The son belongs outside. Right? The son needs to be outside in the sun, because we are the sons of God, which is the Father. The Father is God. That's why I say God the Father. Woo! You niggas ain't understanding what's going on right now. And God gave his begotten son, right? His only begotten son. Because the story goes that Jesus was begotten. Mary was a single mother, right? That's what the story says. But y'all don't know the story because y'all weren't there back then when Mary did. And Joseph came along. God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Think about that. Let me keep going. When you get in an argument with a woman, she teaches the dude, the son, to leave the house instead of the son. Say, man, go on to your mama house. Get the fuck out of my house. Yes. I'm not leaving my house. I'm going to kick a bitch out of my house. You go somewhere. Get the fuck on. Bye. You know what I mean? I know a nigga that got put out of his house right now. Like mother, like son. You know what I mean? Number 9. Teaches him to serve her. Honey, go wash the dishes. The honey-do list. When motherfuckers talking about they got honey-do lists. Honey, do this. Honey, do that. Nigga, you do it. You better have my house clean. Let me tell you something. My mama worked 3 motherfucking jobs, my niggas. Fellas. Came home still cooked and fucking clean. Well, this ain't this time of day. Era. Okay, well, shit. Be a bitch-ass nigga. Let these hoes keep running over you. That's how you know we separate. I come from a motherfucking alpha male tribe. I'm not paying no child support. And if I do pay child support, I'm getting my dick sucked by my baby mama's family, all the females in the family. Because I reserve that right to. They gonna get some of this holy milk. Fellas, you have holy milk. Okay? You got the holy milk. Not her. She don't start leaking milk until you impregnate her. You give her that gift. But like mother, like son, these niggas out here is pussies. Getting their ass kicked in divorce court. Giving this bitch everything. That's what this hoe taught her son to do. I don't listen to women. I don't. For what? What can a bitch tell me? Huh? You got bitches nowadays don't even want to pump their own gas. When you see a woman pumping their own gas, 9 times out of 10, she's single. Right? Think about that. Then too, when it's time for you to get your children, y'all going through an argument, let her have those children. Let her have those children. Fellas, I done showed y'all, y'all can raise y'all child, son, and daughters without mother. Okay? Without mother. And the reason why they get the children to mother, because mother, the motherfucker, they are guaranteeing and banking on them children going to jail. Like this cat. I don't know what's wrong with y'all. Like mother, like son, I don't know what's wrong with y'all. That a motherfucker can get locked up because you don't give the mother of your child some money. While she over here getting fucked, nutted in, cum shot on her face. You know what I mean? She can be bringing a serial killer in the house. She don't know nothing about the dude. The dude ain't gonna tell you the whole background because he there to get some pussy. If a nigga with a single woman and none of those children are there, his, he's there to fuck. That's it. Fuck some pussy. That's it. Single mothers are side pieces. They make bad decisions. They brainwash them fucking children like mother, like son. That's what she brainwashed this dude here. She brainwashed him. Didn't tell him to go find your dad. Didn't tell him she probably was a hoe. Didn't tell him none of that because the bitch ain't gonna tell the truth. That's why her power is deception and lies and deceit. Did you see what Eve did in the Garden of Eden? Was Jesus married, niggas? Huh? Was Jesus married? Did he have a wife? That nigga was powerful without a bitch. Wake the fuck up. And he helped bitches, and the bitches didn't help him when he was going to the motherfucking cross. Look, everybody Jesus talked to who he helped out, they didn't even come save him. So that's why I don't give a fuck what a bitch say and a beta male say. You know what I mean? And we ain't no respecting no titles over here. I don't give a fuck what kind of title you got. Because motherfucker, you don't sleep with that title at night. Like mother, like son. Fellas, stop paying for shit. Stop that dumbass shit. That's stupid. You handicapping this hoe to set your children up for failure. That's what you're doing. Because I'm going to tell you why. If she go out and get the money herself, she going to be tired. And all she going to think about is raising those kids right. Tie that bitch out. Make her responsible. Hey, if you know anybody who want to commit suicide, who in jail locked up for some bullshit over a bitch, you know what I mean? Hit us up. Man the fuck up, man. Because this country is turning into a single mother cesspool. That's it. A single mother cesspool with number juvenile delinquents. You know what I mean? And we're gonna look at this. We're gonna read this chapter. This gonna be next. Raising a crop of juvenile delinquents. So hit us up, 512-663-3815. This is Brother Y Seal signing off, baby. Peace.